back on commentary. Say what up.
What up? We got Corn versus Mario.
Yeah, I've been. You know what? I don't even care. I love watching Corn.
Oh yeah.
I used to play Corn. Didn't go out that well. I don't like playing this character, but I really like watching this character be played.
Did you hear about how the last set between these two guys went in the bracket?
I did not. I know Deku won. I didn't see it.
Apparently
though.
It was game three or something like that, and. Lightwork got a grab at like 150, so the upper
way
killed.
No way.
But he mashed out fast enough and got an up smash.
What?
Yeah.
That is godlike.
So like he said it was kind of janky how he got here, but
no, that's completely legit.
Yeah.
We'll take those. We take those all day.
Apparently the earlier startup of that move is actually stronger than the fully charged version.
You mean the very first?
No. Like the third frame or something.
What?
Yeah, Lightwork was telling me that.
Of Bite?
Yeah, Corn's got some messed up stuff.
This game's weird, man. I suggest everyone stop playing this game.
Everyone stop playing. We got Bowser taking three grabs to take a game. Like.
Yeah, stop playing. I don't play that much anymore. Yeah, it's dumb. Realize I play the only character I'm good at is the dumbest character in the game. Okay, we got full hop side Bs just tippering for no reason, really.
We don't even know what is honest anymore.
that word doesn't apply to this game.
It doesn't. Nope. Not even close. There's like 40 viable characters.
Yeah, exactly. We were literally just talking about that.
Oh, yeah.
Like, there's three characters that are obviously the best characters in the game, and then every other character is just equally broken.
Yeah.
All right, these guys really neck and neck. Corn kind of just walling them out with all the shenanigans that Corn's got.
Yeah.
Not only do you have to respect all of his disjoints.
Oh.
You got neutral B, and you got that bite that comes after the neutral B.
Yeah.
You got insta pins.
Deku's doing a good job making sure he jumps over the pin every time he's going for it. He knows when he wants it. You just gotta be careful with his jump.
That was
too
a good jump there, though. You don't want to air dodge when.
Yeah, when true.
You honestly, like against Lightwork's Corn, you don't want to air dodge.
Never.
Just full stop on that sentence. Like you don't want. You just don't want to air dodge. It's just you're gonna have a bad time.
Okay,
looking for the roll read.
That was not worth it.
Lightwork not giving it to him. Just taking that game. We got game one going to Lightwork. Lightwork saying.
Got some technical issues on the stream station. Why don't you just turn the TV volume up? Like, turn it really loud.
Oh, sorry.
He'll figure it out. He'll figure out the TV. Easy to get through. Did you get it? All right. We're good?
Game two of the Losers Finals. Lightwork Deku. Lightwork up one.
Lightwork's repping the Celtics over there.
As per usual. Oh, looking like a Saints gamer, but realistically, he's just a big Celtics fan.
Is Deku just actually using Paper Mario right now? He actually swore on his grave that he'll never use this color in his life.
It's like a pretty gross color, actually.
Yeah.
It
doesn't look too good.
I'm going to have to say Purple Mario is low tier.
Definitely.
But you know what? Deku's movement's looking a little cleaner with Purple Mario, so maybe that's the case.
Yeah. Maybe it's like one of those things where I'm not changing my color until I win. Maybe it's one of those. Oh, he had that down too, and he missed it.
Shouts out to Lightwork not being a weeb and not playing female corn. Male corn all day.
Yeah, let's go. Pink male corn. Or red or whatever you want to call that.
I think it's red. Because there's a pink female corn.
Oh, okay.
I don't want anyone in the chat talking about corn being their waifu. I got no time for that. Absolutely no time for that.
That's just gotta stop.
Oh my gosh, that's the classic corn read.
Man, we got the chat's filled with all of the same person.
Thanks, Dan. Coming in clutch. So, Lightwork feeling pretty good.
Oh man.
Oh my
Reading
gosh,
that
that's just
place too.
That can't feel good.
No. I feel like we might be seeing that switch after read. This game. We might be seeing the Sheik.
Oh, deck just got a Sheik, eh?
Oh, yeah. He never brings it on tourney. I think he's just scared.
Oh, my gosh.
That might that was, feel good for the confidence.
That looked like it was the truest thing ever. you're right. That might have just been exactly what Deku needed. Oh, the flood was actually pretty smart there. If he would have got it out in time.
Yeah.
Could have put Lightwork in a really bad situation.
It seems like Korin gets combo like decently hard by Mario.
Yeah, Korin's got that Marth weight, and Mario's love comboing Marth.
Yeah.
I don't think, I don't know if it's exactly the same. Probably not, but it's pretty similar.
Yeah, it's probably close.
Oh, okay. Oh, just skip
no,
to
those
catch
lands.
That jump. All right, that landing, yeah.
All right, looking pretty dismal for Deku here.
Yeah, Lightwork looks like he knows what he's doing. Are we gonna see the Sheik? Oh, I see Sheik on the screen. Do you see him?
Oh, when did Sheik get so small?
Yeah, Sheik's black. That came out wrong. I meant the skin color of the not the skin
Sheik's
color.
Guy? Dang. It's like the question is no more is Sheik a guy or a girl? It's like is she white or black? No one's sure anymore.
I didn't mean to say that.
Oh my gosh, this sucks.
That does not sound fun.
Oh I boy. Mean, like, it's I like to see it because I really do. Like I said, I like corn, but I know what it's like. I've been zero to death by Lightwork's corn before, and it's not a good feeling.
Okay, what just happened there? Was that counter into down air? Okay.
Yeah, what did you expect? His character's busted.
Oh, the taunt. The taunt.
Lightwork's feeling himself.
Yeah, Lightwork's feeling himself. He's trying to get Isaiah Thomas back on the Celtics. He's dying.
Probably not a good thing that they can just hear us all the time.
Who cares?
Oh, really?
He's
just going for that.
He's trying to be Melee Fox over here.
Eat that F smash. Oh yeah. Boy. Oh,
that
sucks.
Was disgusting. Why would he go for that? At this point, I'd be like,
ooh, the slow walk. Oh my god.
They're just messing around at this point. That was disgusting.
Bravo!
Lightwork 3-0 in Deku.
Yeah.